versus the Usos, Morgan Alpha, Anderson and Gallows, the New Day, the Hardy Boys, Cesaro and Sheamus. I could be here all day naming championship caliber teams. When the tag team scene is that competitive, we don't know which team would be winning the board. If I'm being honest, guys, no good can come from this match here tonight. You just can't expect an injured superstar to compete without there being major repercussions.
Here